Hey guys, welcome back to Euro Truck Simulator 2 with me, Night Angel Marine. Okay, so I think today we're gonna purchase our very own Volvo truck. Hang on. Probably need a slight loan from the bank though. Now I can go get our truck. Let's try again. Okay, so we want that truck. We want the bigger engine. With a better tranny. With a stormy blue. There we go. kind of just go across the street here and get some shut-eye. Let's find us a load. That looks like a pretty good load for us. That's a very good start. Can't see hardly Jack. It's okay, our truck's fine. It's just a little love tap. Okay. Away we go. You guys might be wondering what's different. I've set it up so when we press on the brake, it automatically engages the engine brake too. So that's what you're hearing, is the engine brake engaging. Thank you. It also helps if we turn on our lights too. Oh, be quiet. Stop that gimmick! Stop! That gimmick, you! Why didn't you stop? Hunk of baloney, you! Wait for the American map. I tell you guys what. Or the American version. American map, American version, whatever. Itty bitty dinky ass roads like these for semi trucks. Crapping on the Autobahn. You guys are supposed to be famous for that. like a tiny, itty-bitty, back-alley, back-ass country road. Two lanes, really? Really? Hell, even most of the state roads are bigger than this. Then again, I was a freeway driver too. Always stuck with freeway unless there was some absolute reason I couldn't. Because that's where semi trucks belong. Freeway. Autobahn. Big major international, I guess in Europe, international roads. Dadgummit. And we just got this truck too, dadgummit. Anyway, how y'all been doing lately? None of y'all have yet asked any questions on these videos, so. Dadgummit, 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 dadgummit! So there ain't really a lot for us to talk about just yet. Other than trying to watch me drive on these itty bitty ass backwards country roads. need spotlights is what we need. So we can see where the hell we're going. Or wider roads, that's all we really need. Just widen roads, make them four lanes. Dadgummit. What the hell? I think we're finally about to get off this road, though. It is starting to get light outside, though, which will help. You got to be friggin' kidding me. I don't think anyone is actually stupid enough to do that. At least I'd like to think no one's actually stupid enough to do that. I think most people, even if they did leave their brain at home and see a vehicle of this size bearing down out on them at 90 kilometers an hour and think, maybe instead of being roadkill, I should wait. but not that thing along. He's like, oh, hey, you know, I think I'll just go now. Yeah, a world will wait on me. Guarantee his shitty's pants when he saw us come flying by him. Freaking thing along. What the hell are you braking for? Can we go? No? Okay. Said speed limit's 80, so better slow her down a little bit. Back up to 110, it looks like. And there's a roller coaster pass. Come on, bus. Kick in the enchiladas or do something. I think we got a roundabout coming up. Speed limit's 50. Turn then, bus, get out the way. Looks like we got another roundabout coming up. Okay guys, just back up to 80, let's move. We got places to be, things to do. guess we better get her one, even though that's not what the sign said. Getting close to the time that we need to take a rest and sleep. But I think we're gonna push, get it there. We have yet to start yawning, so. Have 100 kilometers left to go, so we're gonna get it there. Our first yawn. Like I say, we're gonna push and get it there, so. Yeah, turn on the radio. Open the window. We're gonna get it there. Drive on a rumble strip. Wake yourself up. We're almost there. Getting tired. My goodness. This guy is falling asleep while we're here delivering. Something's wrong with him. Go find just somewhere to sleep. That's a garage. Can't sleep there, right? Yes, that's a garage. Turn, you daggum truck, turn. Is that like the only place to sleep in town? Shit. Might be in a real pickle then. Yeah, I know. I'm working on it. Holy mackerel. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Dag, come. Is there any way we can sleep in here? Where's his bed supposedly at? There's no way we can sleep here, is there? Nope. Dadgummit. Thinking any town, even a burn-o town, you'd have somewhere where a trucker could sleep. Where the bloody hell do you want me to sleep at? There's nowhere to sleep in, Mr. Burno. So I guess we're gonna get find out the Annie now. There's literally nowhere for us to sleep, so. Let's get our next load, I guess. Head out. Where the hell are we? We're right here. Burno. Guess we'll take this load of yogurt. That load of yogurt. Whoops. Wrong button. Okay, start charging us out the Annie, because there's no fudging place to sleep in Burno. It's un-ba-frickin-leavable. What do we crash into? They crashed into us. Crash. Some of the things in this game, my goodness. Oh, we're even going the wrong daggum way, huh? Come on, come on, come on. For the love of Pete and Jehimini, let's go! Okay, come on, you can have the right way. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Feel sometimes these people need cheerleaders or something. Really? Okay, I think I've proved my case. Really? The light's still red, dumbass. Okay, let's go. This trucker's tired. He wants to go to bed. Place to sleep in the whole daggum city, what the hell? Okay, come on, let's move our muffins. There's a place to sleep. Yes, we're almost there. Almost there. Hang in there. Episode. So, till next time, guys. This is Night Angel Marine. And, Euro Truck Simulator 2. Till next time, guys.